Der zweite Teil des Abends, Agasal von Örjan Sandret.
So, Agasal, that's a piece that was commissioned by the Canada Council for the Arts. And so my background is that I'm a Swedish composer. The text I picked for this is by one of the big Swedish national poets, whose name is Gustav Fröding. And this is a very well-known poem.
Through prison bars.
The life of Gustav Fröding was not easy. He was suffering from mental illness, and he was an alcoholic. And he went in and out of institutions during his life. And this poem, I think, was written when he was in an institution in Norway, in Lillehammer. And the picture that's painted in the poem describes what he sees through the window in this institute. So he sees this fantastic, beautiful lake that's in Lillehammer, which is a beautiful summer landscape full of people. But he's, of course, in his room. So he speaks about this, these bars that he's behind.
When I myself am crushed, so then the bars.
Und am Ende schließlich noch einmal die Komposition, deren Uraufführung dazu geführt hat, dass das Klangforum nach New York und Kanada reisen konnte. Nulla Res Singularis von Daniel Peter Biro. Und wie lautet das Resümee des Gastgebers?
Es ist sehr erfolgreich gelaufen mit ganz verschiedenen Programmen und ganz vielen verschiedenen Orten und auch ganz verschiedene Publikumsformen. Und das ist, finde ich, sehr wichtig, dass die neue Musik und dass die neue Musikvermittlung diese neue Arten, verschiedenen Arten von Publikum erreichen. Und ich denke, das war durchaus erfolgreich.